Cable goes to the monitors and one cable goes to the Black Star. Yes, sir. So mod effects you can there's a graphic EQ. You have here analog delay. You have here a second. It sounds like a Black Star. As a boxy, artificial. Here's a reverb, and then you have a programmable solo switch. You can switch the contour and automatic stuff. System overview, so Bluetooth setting, maybe battery check, global EQ settings I already prepared. The low shelf is 100 Hz and the high shelf is 6.3 kHz. That's already good. And then I put a custom stage feel. A lot of things to adjust, and now we go to the session mode and let's give it a try. Mm-hmm. sorry. Sorry.